my name is Knuta, and I'm learning how to make a Viking-inspired cocktail for Bloom. Stefano.
Yeah, hi.
Nice to meet you. Knuta, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Knuta. So we're going to teach Knuta how to make a cocktail today. If you want to serve up some basil.
Certainly. So as I understand it, these are local ingredients.
Yeah, absolutely.
The residents of Viking York would have been able to forage.
Well, the Mulberry are, yeah, absolutely.
Ah, right, I see. So what are these?
That's basil leaves.
Uh-huh.
Yeah,
okay.
So I just want to chuck in the glass.
Excellent.
And chuck the mulberry as well inside.
Yes, certainly. Okay. Bit more, absolutely. Let's pop the lot in.
Yeah, put it all there.
There we are.
It's great. Okay. I'm going to use this high-tech model if you want to
use the
brush in there, yeah?
Certainly. How's that?
That's about right, yeah.
Okay.
That's great, okay. Now I'm going to start with our syrup. It's mulberry and nettle syrup.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So you're just going to have to pour a full shot of this.
Ah. Okay.
Full measure.
Full
yeah.
measure. There we are, nearly that.
Let's try in the glass.
There we go.
That's great. Now, if you want to pour a single or simple sugar syrup.
Sugar syrup.
Yeah, go for it.
Oh, it's already open.
Yeah.
Okay. There we are.
Great. Then next we got some fresh lemon juice,
mm-hmm.
fresh squeezed lemon juice. Again, a full shot.
A full shot.
That's great.
Very nice.
Then we got
mead. Fairy
drink, yeah.
I'm
mead.
Familiar with this.
Yeah, familiar.
Yes.
Full shot of that.
Full shot of mead. Why not? Okay.
Okay, and then we got a double shot of our York gin.
Ah, so, did you say double shot?
Double shot, yeah.
Double shot.
Strong.
Okay,
here's three.
What?
Fantastic.
Okay, yeah.
Now we got, we're gonna have to shake the drink. So,
yes.
You wanna grab some ice and fill the glass with?
Mm-hmm.
Bit more ice.
Bit more. Okay.
That's fine. Now we're gonna put it back in the bar.
Mm-hmm.
This one goes on top.
Mm-hmm.
Yours. Give it a good tap. Flip upside down. And give it a very good shake.
How's that?
Keep going. That's great. Okay.
Okay.
Then we're gonna have to open it. Okay. And then we're gonna have to fine strain it. Gonna hold that.
Mm-hmm.
The glass, please.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Nice colour.
Okay. Some basil leaves. Some numbers of garnish. There you go. Enjoy.
Oh, very nice.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Quite sweet.